additional comments in the video notes, and see all of my projects at timothykeeper.com.